I never have to buy hair ties at the store anymore thanks to this easy zero-waste hack. All you need are some old, worn and torn tights and a pair of scissors. Horizontally cut your tights about an inch thick, and then just give them a little stretch to form their shape. You can even experiment with some different thicknesses and different parts of the tights. They really do look and hold just like store-bought hair ties would. Would you try this zero-waste hair tie hack?